None of the three people who work at Kew Gardens know why half of the colonial collection was cleared. So, someone is lying. It is obvious. From here, we are unable to see the interior of the colonial collection room. Materials for college study. They belong to Albert. A book about ships. Nothing at all to do with plants. These leather gloves are new and of good quality. They do not appear to have been used. This place serves as Albert's office. This is one of the outlets of the ventilation system.
What should we do next, Holmes?
Poor Mr. Montague Dunn. It is so awful.